This is Daisy Margaret.
In today's video, we are about to discuss Class 8, Unit 18, Organization of Life, Book Bag Questions and Answers. Choose the best answer. Dash is tough and thick white sheath that protect the inner parts of the eye. Option A, sclera. Option B, conjunctiva. Option C, cornea. Option D, iris. The answer is sclera. Sclera is tough and thick white sheath that protects the inner parts of the eye. Second one, dash cells are specialized cells that can be transformed into any kind of cells. Option A, nerve. Option B, stem. Option C, heart. Option D, bone. The answer is option B, stem. Stem cells are specialized cells that can be transformed into any kind of cells. Third one, maintenance of constant internal environment of the body is known as dash. The answer is option A, homeostasis. Maintenance of constant internal environment of the body is known as homeostasis. Fourth one, in absence of oxygen, glucose is broken down into dash. Option A, lactic acid. Option B, citric acid. Option C, acetic acid. Option D, nitric acid. The answer is option A, lactic acid. In absence of oxygen, glucose is broken down into lactic acid. Fifth one, the process of air passing in and out of the lungs is called dash. Option A, inhalation. Option B, exhalation. Option C, breathing. Option D, none of these. The answer is option C, breathing. The process of air passing in and out the lungs is called breathing. Sixth one, osmosis is the movement of water molecules from a, option A, higher concentration to a region of lower concentration. Option B, lower concentration to a region of higher concentration. Option C, both of these. Option D, none of these. The answer is option A, higher concentration to a region of lower concentration. Osmosis is the movement of water molecules from a higher concentration to a region of lower concentration. The erythrocyte is placed in dash solution, which has a lesser concentration of solutes and greater concentration of water than in the cytoplasm. Option A, hypertonic. Option B, hypertonic. Option C, neutral. Option D, acidic. The answer is option A, hypotonic. Fill in the blanks. First one, cell is the structural and functional unit of living organisms. Second one, the largest cell is egg of an ostrich. Fermentation is a good example for anaerobic respiration. Fourth one, optic nerve is located at the end of the eyes behind the retina. Fifth one, the size of the cells are measured in units of microns. Match the following. First one, carbohydrates. Second one, glucose. Third one, protein. Fourth one, amino acids. Fifth one, fatty acids. We have to match the correct answer for the given questions. The answer is carbohydrates, glucose. Glucose, carbon dioxide, water and heat. Protein, amino acid. Amino acids, enzyme, hormone, protein. Fatty acids, cholesterol and other steroids. State true or false. If false, correct the statement. First one, in hypotonic condition, concentration of the external and the internal solution of the organism are same. False. The correct statement is The concentration of external solution is less compared to the concentration of internal solution of the organism. Second one, diffusion is the movement of particles from an area of lower concentration to higher concentration. Answer is false. Correct statement, diffusion is the movement of particles from an area of higher concentration to lower concentration. Third one, human beings are warm-blooded in nature. The answer is true. Fourth one, the larynx has fold of tissue which vibrate with the passage of air to produce. The answer is true. Fifth one, aqueous humor plays an important role in maintaining the shape of the eye. The answer is true. If you like the video, please do like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.